Good morning. Terry Brown is having his first court appearance today. He's charged with second-degree murder in the death of Markeisha Wiley and 11 other counts of attempted murder. Now, the other suspect in this case, Devondre Phillips, is charged with 12 counts of attempted murder. His bond is set at $10 million. Neither man was legally allowed to carry a gun because of prior convictions. In an interview with CARE, Mayor Melvin Carter says he's outraged about what happened. He told us anyone who thinks it's a new problem hasn't been paying attention. Carter says city leaders are putting in the work to improve public safety by doing things like spending $1 million in police overtime to patrol the district where the shooting happened and working with community stakeholders. He says it's going to take more than hiring more officers to stop this cycle of violence.
If all we're doing is chasing people after there's guns all in our community and saying, how do we get them out? Then we're going to keep chasing our tail. We need help and we need work. We need intervention at the state level and at the federal level.
Meanwhile, St. Paul's police chief says if he had more money, more officers, his department would be able to get illegal gun carriers off the streets before shootings happen. Now, Brown says he and Phillips were arguing over allegations of domestic abuse. I'll send things back to you guys.
Yeah, the mayor not mincing words on this one. Thank you, Cece.
And also today, we'll hear from Minneapolis News.